morning, ladies and gentlemen. Basically, we got another new chocolate bar for you guys, and it's the new drumstick chocolate. Okay, let's go. Okay, so when I was a kid, I used to love the drumsticks. It was basically like a lollipop sticky sweet that was stuck in a lollipop stick, and people used to go crazy over it and sell it for 2p, and then, you know, buy it from the shops and then resell it in school for at least 5p. So they used to make a good money from these drumsticks. But, you know, the company Drumstick thought it would be a good idea now to forget sweets, to put it in chocolate, because they thought, how are we going to make these kids even more obesity? How are we going to make them even more fat? So they thought, why don't we put sticky sweets of drumsticks, but not in a lollipop, but put it into a chocolate and see what that happens, and see if they would turn obesity and fatness and can run for president, I believe. That's what the thinking was. So as you can see, drumsticks chocolate is delicious chocolate with a raspberry and milk center. And as you can see, it says with real raspberry pieces that they have inside. So this is something new that I picked up. I managed to find one in Iceland. I believe they were all sold out everywhere else. I was looking everywhere. My corner shop didn't have it. My plug didn't have it. My, you know, shopkeeper didn't have it. And I went to Tesco. Not Tesco. Tesco did not have it. But I went to Iceland and they had it. That was a good one. So we are going to open this and see if it's nice. Oh, and there is the mascot, I believe. I believe they call him Captain Baldman with some few strands of hair like Gollum. He's got a long name, but yes, that's what his name is. And as you can see, he's saying, in your hands is the latest ingenious sweet invention from Sizzlers. We've taken milk chocolate and filled it with delicious raspberry and cream center that tastes just like the classic drumstick lolly, and added real raspberry pieces. Drumstick chocolate. Imagine that. Ooh, this food man is smart. He somehow managed to make this drumstick chocolatey thing taste like drumsticks. So let's be the judge of this and see if it's true. So let's open this. It reminds me of some Woolly Wonka stuff. Real magician stuff, I believe. So there is. Ooh. Oh no, we have some battle damage, but we can see the inside at least. Looking all types of craziness. So let's take the chocolate bar out, like so. Let's break it some like this. And let's have a look if it does. Oh, it does. Look at this. The inside is all types of looking craziness. Let's take a. There you go. You can see real pieces of raspberry covered in chocolate. Mm, and the smell, it smells like drumstick as well. It's got that classic drumstick smell. If you know what I mean, then you know what I mean. We are going to try it. Whoa! That Willy Wonka copycat Budman was not lying. This is actually tastes like drumstick. This is crazy. How did they manage to do this? Black magic. This is nothing short of witchcraft to make a sweet in a chocolate taste like a sweet. That is craziness in the highest degree. Yes. I will personally stay away from this. This might be some kind of witchcraft, because they have made the sweet taste like chocolate. That is crazy. It tastes so nice. It tastes so creamy. Tastes so delicious. I will give this a 10 out of 10. If you can go and find this, go and buy it. You won't be disappointed. This drumstick finger majigger is absolutely amazing. Bring back the old taste of, you know, those drumstick sweets. I highly recommend it. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed the review. As always, if you like the video, remember to subscribe. I'm going to catch you on the next one. And as always, believe.